Hello, everybody. This is the Ark Enigma, and today we'll be getting every single achievement in The Evil Within 2. I don't want to hold you up too much at the beginning here, so I'll be quick. Following this video, you should be able to complete the game in around 10 hours. The only thing you need to worry about is buggy achievements if you're playing on Windows 10. The achievements themselves aren't actually buggy. As far as I can tell, it's the Xbox app. Sometimes, when you open the game, you just aren't going to get achievements during that session. I haven't been able to figure out why. Anyways, when that happens, just close the game and the Xbox app and reopen both. That usually fixes it. With this in mind, make sure that you have all of the conversations with Kidman about the slides at the same time. If you do it separately, you might do some during a dead session and not realize it until you do the 11th and don't get the achievement. And that's all. Let's get started. Once you get control of Sebastian, pause the game, go to options, and enable the infinite stamina, super strength, and invincibility cheats. I do this a little later at the start of chapter 3, but you can do it as soon as possible. These are cheats they added to the game a little while after it was released, and they don't affect achievements at all.
A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass. This way. What the? Team. Baker. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Are in. I gotta find a way out of here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman? I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again.
When you get to O'Neill, make sure you talk to him about the supplies. This will start the Rogue Signal side mission, which you need for its own achievement as well as a few collectibles. Also, I know it may seem obvious, but make sure you actually use every coffee maker. It's surprisingly easy to just look at it and go, yep, there it is, and then walk away. Since this is where our first safe room is, I should mention your upgrading priorities. For the most part, it doesn't matter. You are invincible after all. But as soon as you can, you should upgrade the Smoke Arrows cloud until you can stealth kill enemies in the cloud, since that's necessary for an achievement, and all of the capacity upgrades you get for the assault rifle much later in the game. It's the best gun considering you have one-shot kills. For your skill trees, you just need to get the ambush skill and the skills that increase speed while sneaking. The ambush skill is necessary for an achievement, and the speed boost skills are just generally helpful for sneak kills. Both of these are under the stealth tree, as I'm sure you can imagine.
What the? Who is that? Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it. Haven't seen one of these in a while. was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? James, it's Ryan. Come in.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
Yeah.
I need this worse than you do, pal. These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle. Lily's doll. She's been here. Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone's chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming to guard. Just hang in there. Thank you. in there then. That did the trick. Another doll. But where's Lily? Nice. I'll take it.
Coming into the first anima event, I should mention that you don't actually have to hide from her. I assume that she was one of the rare things that will still kill you even though you're invincible. But no, she can't hurt you. Just run, open the drawer, then use the key card on the door.
is happening? It's freezing. Coming for me. I gotta get out of here. Gotta be some way to get out of here. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind? the hell is this doing here? Shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. What is going on? Were those just memories?
What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough. The place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. Recognize this work. Him again.
Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress. my inspiration and your blood.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move. Now, let's make some art.
Tough luck, Ryan. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Damn it. Where did he go?
You made it here, okay?
Not sure if Oak now.
Union was built with
deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go? Did you find them?
They're dead. They were planted.
An Alpha One.
You're a real.
I'm just being a. It's impossible.
If they never make.
Maybe.
Hope you're.
What do you mean? Sorry. Here.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located on.
Now, it's time for the best part of any survival horror game, the shooting range. There are two keys to get here, which is why I'm including it. All you need to do for the keys is get 2,500 points on the very hard shooting range and 70,000 points on chain attack mode. But I'd recommend you complete everything for the resources. If you absolutely can't though, no harm done. We can just get the extra resources in New Game Plus. All you need is the keys.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
That's perfect. You may very well be the best, Detective. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Thank you. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down. I should probably get back to that whole finding my daughter thing.
So this is pure. Lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your computer.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown is engaged. Please wait while system reboots. So this is the drug desk. Thanks, O'Neill. I never make this thing.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible. Here it is. My way back to Union.
You don't really have to do a manual save every time I do, but you should do this one here. This achievement is very straightforward. Just run away. Shoot the explosive barrels from a safe distance and disarm the explosive traps. If you want to get away without her chasing you, ducking under the tripwire connected to the bus horn should help. Once you get inside, just hang out for a little bit until the achievement pops. I practice some stealth kills in the meantime. Once you've got it, reload the manual save you just came from.
Thing for now, at least. Let's see if I can find out where that psycho went. must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. That
another beautiful day. Another beautiful day. I can't
sure remember the last. Just you wait, asshole.
Power. You mean, take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Another one. But what's he after?
Huh. Must be the spirit here.
Restart sequence initiated.
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Alright, I got it going. Just hold it off. He's gone. He didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kim an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
secret society of the billion stage your death. Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. I can't understand that.
I know it's hard to accept, Violet. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Riley. You're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why are we seeing this now? Out of here.
Feel free to.
Thank you. all these things about. Damn it, Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
For the second anima, just remember that she can't hurt you. What you have to do for this one is look into the mirror and see which of the four doors is glowing. That's the one to enter to move on. Otherwise, you'll go back to the beginning.
What does that thing want from me?
Then.
something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again? This is art. It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
You're becoming art. You become part of my obscurity. Let's not even play. Softer than normal. It really is perfect. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. The social doesn't mean. Try these things. Here we go. Destroying the freak's work was actually therapeutic. They're not done yet. One more. Sounds like someone's in trouble. Damn, he's really locked.
Once you come in to save Sykes, go ahead and kill all of the enemies currently in here. Once they're dead, there will be a short cutscene of more climbing the fence. Sprint over to greet them and lure them over to the oil spot. Then shoot. If you fail, for whatever reason, your most recent autosave should be right after exiting the first panel, so you'll be close by.
Thanks!
They're coming from over there!
Saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
After you save him, talk to him and start the mission getting back online. This mission is necessary for a weapon, high-grade weapon parts, and the last step side mission won't unlock unless you've completed it.
Look, you can
All right.
I need you to here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for
And what's in
If you get
Cup's disgusting.
Only one I got.
There's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be. Seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes. Yeah, that's more like it. Shit! You again. All right, this should get close to her.
I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm on. See if you can open.
gotta be in here somewhere. You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will, just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not, what they created in here. It's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination, because they are not artists. They want to control me.
Manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For...
You cannot have her. You'll do nothing with the power. You're an incomprehensible. She's useless as you are.
Enough of this.
Myra? What is this? Where's the mirror?
Once you get into this shitty version of your safe room, now's a good time to make sure you've got the ambush skill, as well as the upgraded smoke arrows I mentioned in the beginning. Both of these achievements are coming up soon. If you don't have the resources though, that's fine. There will be opportunities for both on New Game Plus.
Ugh!
Where is this place?
What is it? You have us. I'm the adult.
Who? What was that?
Death from Above is super simple, and it seems like the game almost holds your hand for it. This room has two enemies that wake up at the same time and two hanging lamps for you to use. Even if you fail the first try, it doesn't really matter. Once you open up the cells, there are a whole lot more enemies to try for the second lamp. Oh, and the super strength cheat? It affects the damage of the fire, so you don't need to worry about weakening the enemies even though you're on Nightmare. Now, for bootable offense, which needs you to stomp 15 enemies, you do need to disable super strength. You need to put a couple rounds in their leg for them to fall down, and you can't do that if they drop dead immediately. Get as many as you can with this, but don't worry too much. We have a couple more areas later to get more smash kills. And don't try to knock down the Hysteric. I don't think she can even fall.
Looks like I can use this.
Thank you. I know for this residual memory, it can be a little disorienting with me running through all the doors with sped up footage, but from the gate you open using the crank, it'll be the second door on your right. This is that opportunity I mentioned earlier for Smoke Assassin. You're stuck in a small room with three enemies, so it seems to fit. Hit them with the smoke arrow and stealth kill while they're blinded. You don't even need to kill them all in the same smoke cloud. More than one arrow will still work. Just don't try to do it while they're on fire, of course. They won't let you. The blood puzzle is pretty easy. Just do it in the order that's on screen. The cranks are numbered from left to right. Thank you.
until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later.
Now that we're in the cabin, this is the second opportunity for stomp kills. If you enable it again, make sure you disable super strength. It can be a bit more irritating to get the kills here, because if Esmeralda shoots them enough before you get to them, they'll just die instead of falling down. This is where I got the achievement, but there's more time if you missed it. Once the cabin section is done, you can enable super strength again.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda.
And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far.
During this stealth section is the perfect opportunity for your ambush kill. It's the only moment I've noticed where scripted enemy movement puts them right where they need to be. Just swing around to the right of this lumber, wait for him to not be on fire, and move in for the kill. Make sure you're holding RB so that you're actually in cover though. Otherwise, it'll just be a stealth kill. Speaking of stealth kills, this whole section is a good opportunity. You can be stealthy in the classic sense, or just use smoke arrows and stealth kill them that way.
Don't get near them while they're on fire.
That's one way to do it. That was maybe expecting a bit more stealth. There's no place like home. The safe house runs close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least it's a drone. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's hot.
What?
Yeah, she's hot. He'll fight.
So,
yeah,
how are you gonna do about it? Right, she's hot.
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. I know you.
She slipped my fingers again.
Sorry to hear that. Thank you.
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been valuable.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefan who wants to take this place over. And he needs to really do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. I'll send them to your room. That might help. Keep posted. You and your
I know. I trust you, Kimmin. Okay, time to get down to business. O'Neill, Sebastian, come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try to find him. You should stay here and get your explosives about it. I'll need your help once I locate the door. Is there a way to the barrel from here?
Yeah, there's no computer in that room. It'll take you to S-72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Thanks, Torres.
Got it.
Good luck, Sebastian.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you? How am I
commu- O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place.
All these tanks. What's this about?
can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Final anima time. Again, she can't kill you. This one can be a little disorienting just because everything keeps moving around, but once you get through this one small room, that's about it.
To do with this place. Damn. Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They're everywhere. You're right, Leo.
Trapped. Can't get us. I'm still here. Can't leave. Nothing changes. My fault. It's all my fault. What the hell is this? Can't move on. Can't. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem. Never getting out. No. I'm wrong. I will get out.
But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Our efforts have been in vain.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens.
Oh, thank God he's already dead. I got you out of his lab.
For this boss, you'll want to disable Super Strength again, but just for the beginning. You'll need to destroy his fuel tank, but Super Strength doesn't actually destroy it in one hit, so all you're doing is risking killing him quickly instead. Anyways, just do what I did to destroy it quickly. Run to the right immediately, pop the tank 3 or 4 times, then when he turns to face you, hit him with a smoke arrow, then get behind him again, and bring it down the rest of the way. Once he says you think you're so clever, it's been destroyed, and you've got the achievement. Then you can turn on Super Strength and finish the fight.
You think you're so clever?
Picking up the flamethrower is extra important. In addition to the all weapons achievement, it's necessary for a chapter specific achievement.
What happened?
I don't know. When Liam could, he wasn't. I tried. Theodore.
Poor guy.
You didn't have to. What?
Let's
I think it's.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts.
No. I would never.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head recruitment. But what's he doing this then? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants to live for himself. You saw what he did to Emil. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure. But it looks a hell of a lot like a steel field in there. Whatever it is, Emil said to destroy it. So that's what I'm going to do. And I know just how. It's me.
Gotcha. I'm sorry that you forgot about me.
Have you finished talking about the computer?
I have to fight.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something. Is that enough?
Light, finish.
I'm good.
I'm gonna check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two. Okay, here we go. Operation Kick-Ass, happening in 3, 2, 1.
You okay, Torres? Torres? Where'd you?
You must find a little car. Go ahead. See if it's anything good.
Hold on, Lily. You're here.
Once you're in the house, you've got five things to interact with. The slide in Lily's room, the mysterious object in the study, and three things for the achievement Melancholy Memories. You can take as much time as you like and do these in any order. Just don't interact with the note. You can take as much time as you like and do these in any order. Just don't interact with the note in the kitchen twice until you've done all of it.
Lily's room. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. Lily's drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this. Buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. Could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. Once she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop. Not like me. That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. A few more things, Hoffman. Sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Once you get into the room with the terminal, Sykes will call you and start the last step side mission. If he doesn't, it's because you didn't complete getting back online, so you'll have to reload a save from way back, or just get this on your classic playthrough.
Can anybody hear me out there?
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian.
Oh. I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
When you get to his safe house, just talk to him a bit and use the terminal in the room. This one is straightforward. Kill all the enemies, turn on the power, then go into the previously locked room. You'll automatically call Sykes if all enemies are dead, then the mission will end after a couple cutscenes.
abandoned. Smokey, just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
This is it then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Once you leave the Marrow, you can go ahead and get the next file, Sykes' farewell letter. I briefly forgot about it and ran out to get a key before running back in to get the file. Now that we've got all of the slides, it's a good time to have all of the conversations with Kidman. I would let them all play out just to be safe, but if you don't want to hear them, you can probably get away with skipping them. Anyways, once the 10 play, the cat will lead you to the 11th. After that, you've got the achievement.
Hey, Kidman. Kidman, it's me. Kidman, come in. Kidman. You're on, Kidman.
No goodies for me this time, huh? What is it? You want me to follow you? What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Congratulations, Sebastian. You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago. You have faced down your own demons. You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant. But there is still a memory that you've refused to confront.
What do you mean?
Here. This will help you.
Joseph.
Once that was done, I went to the lockers to use up all of my keys, and I got a red gel and a high-grade weapon parts. You may have already gotten one of these, or maybe you don't have one yet, even though you've used up all your keys. Either way, you will have them by the time you've opened them all. Other than that, make sure you make the flamethrower before moving on.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Yeah.
asshole like you take over assholes like them. You're even crazier than you look.
Once you get into the fight, just cinch her once with the flamethrower, she'll die immediately, and you'll get the achievement.
Ready to go? What is this?
Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do? Can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now. Came in here.
Esmeralda is in Union and waiting for instruction.
Let's go, Myra. It's time.
Are you sure about this, Myra? Once you become the core, you'll be...
I know. But if I don't, they'll just hunt Lily down and put her back inside. I can't let that happen. Just promise me you'll get Lily to Sebastian when this is all over.
I promise, Myra. I guess this is goodbye.
Myra was planning on becoming the core. Why?
There she is. Quickly, Theodore, let's... What are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart.
Thank you.
protecting my daughter.
You fool. The power she commands, you don't understand.
No. You don't understand what I'll do to keep her safe.
Damn you, Myra. You can't run from me. I'll find you.
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. But now you're putting her in danger.
Not much to say for the last boss. Shoot her in the stomach, then shoot her glowing spots. You can try getting the stomp achievement here too with the spiders, but I'm not confident that they count. But hey, maybe I'm wrong.
God damn it, Myra! Stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Where were you when we needed you?
I don't want to do this.
She's got to be in her room upstairs.
And with the last mysterious object, that's the last collectible of the first playthrough. Finish up the game and save. Then we're going on to New Game Plus on casual difficulty. Once you start Chapter 3, you'll get the final two weapons you unlocked. The Magnum and the Brass Knuckles.
Kidman.
Sebastian.
From here, fire every type of ammo once, including all arrow types, and use both types of healing once. You should have done that when you left Stefano's, but if not, just disable invincibility during the first fight so you can get hurt and then use healing items. The point of this is so we aren't at max inventory for anything, so we can make one of everything. When you get to the first cluster of enemies in the game, it's a great opportunity for wait for it, Smoke Assassin, and I Am the Knight if you haven't gotten them already. Lure the closest enemy with bottles, then get her from around the car with an ambush kill. Then attract the rest and sneak kill them from within the smoke. If you're quick, you could probably get all of them with one smoke cloud. Being in town again is also your chance to get your stomp kills if you haven't. Just remember to turn off super strength if you need to finish this one up. Once you get inside, head to the workbench, then to crafting. Go ahead and make one of everything. Just make sure you scroll all the way down for weapons and ammo. The flamethrower fuel is off screen at first. From here, we're just finishing up gathering resources for upgrading. We'll need one more red gel and three more high-grade weapon parts, which I've included. They're all in the same spots as the first playthrough though, so it should be simple. You should also be mostly done with green gel, but you've probably got a long way to go for weapon parts. In general, you can do what you want, but I'd recommend you do the Rogue Signal side mission again, and I absolutely recommend you do the shooting range again. There's about 10,000 weapon parts to be earned there.
Sure, if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
What's this? Some kind of cipher?
Just like before. Congratulations. You're as good as you're going to get. Now you can stop gathering up all that green gel.
Once everything's upgraded, only one more thing to do. Beat it on Classic. Since you've already gotten all the other achievements and you're unkillable, I don't really think I need to include my Classic run in the guide. If you didn't get all of the other achievements, this is the perfect opportunity to get them. Personally, I needed to get the slides and complete the last step again. If you're quick, you could probably beat this in about 2.5 hours. Oh, and here's some footage of me accidentally getting a glitch where I was skating on an enemy. He followed me for a while, too. Anyways, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope it was helpful and not any longer than it needed to be. If you did enjoy, I'd appreciate a like, comment, a good old-fashioned subscription, and maybe check out my other full guide videos if you're feeling saucy. Thanks again. See ya.